Russ Feingold calls himself a penny pincher. But was he pinching pennies when he voted for a $3.5 trillion budget and $9 trillion in more debt? Was he penny pinching when he voted for the $800 billion stimulus bill that didn't create the jobs they promised? Russ Feingold, 18 years, $9 trillion more debt, one penny at a time. American Action Network is responsible for the content of this advertising.